I welcome you, all our dear consumers of Synthesit, consumers who have already tried it and those who is going to use it in future. I'd like to share good news with you, information concerning the studies conducted with our product. This is a phenomenal product. I want to emphasize once again, it was invented as a result of a serious innovative process, a complex process, a multi-step process, but the obtained results met our expectations. Today, we can definitely say that Synthesit is a miracle that acts on the human body, helps to improve the body condition, reduces its biological age, and if yesterday we were guided by the information that was provided by our consumers, as well as the data of the first stages of scientific researches, which were conducted by the candidate of medical sciences, Dmitry Bulgin, stating that the number of stem cells is increasing when taking Synthesit. So today, it's objective scientific data, comprehensive scientific data obtained at two serious laboratories, Russian ones, but I think that in the future it will all be confirmed at foreign laboratories. But there are certain difficulties during the quarantine. The first piece of information I would like to share is the data from the research report, research work done at the Research Institute of Medical Primatology, when a group of aged primates, monkeys, received our Synthesit product during 1 month, and Synthesit effect on biochemical parameters of their blood results were studied. These results, I can't even find a better term, but phenomenal. It's hackneyed, but nevertheless, these are fantastic results. In fact, Synthesit intake reduced the level of cholesterol in these aged primates, reduced the level of essential enzymes that increase with age and let the body know that it begins to age. That is, in this case, we are talking about Alanine Aminotransferase, ALT, an enzyme that is produced in the largest amount in the liver and in a smaller amount in kidneys and pancreas. If these organs are damaged, there is an increased level of this alanine aminotransferase in blood. Accordingly, with age, the amount of this enzyme increases, which indicates the aging of the body, that these organs are wearing out. As a result of Synthesit intake, the amount of this enzyme that was observed in the blood of the experimental monkeys has decreased. The cholesterol level was lowered, and of course, from the point of view of physiology, the age of the monkeys, we can say, has also decreased. The iron and glucose levels in these monkeys were normalized. Moreover, despite the fact that Synthesit itself is based on iron, nevertheless, the iron level was a bit lowered, as again proves the fact that it has normalized the body biochemistry in these aged primates. In general, we can say that this is a completely successful result of the research, confirming that Synthesit is a powerful product, a powerful biologically active supplement that improves the quality of biochemical processes in a living body. In this case, the primates. But I think that the body of a human and the body of a primate are similar in a certain sense. This report from Scientific Research Institute of Medical Primatology will be published on our website. The work was carried out by a serious group of Scientific Research Institute staff. The head of the research was a deputy research director at the Research Institute of Medical Primatology, Gina Corral-Ugly. The stem cell research conducted by Dmitry Bulgin, the head of the Pathological Anatomy Laboratory. In fact, this work confirms that Synthesit is a cure for aging. It's the most important. And here is some addition in case some people are interested. And pleased to know. The issue that nowadays many people experience, the overweight problems. So these primates begin to eat less, and their body weight decreased by 5%. This issue surprised the Research Institute of Medical Primatology staff, and they assumed that the stress was the reason of decreased food consumption by monkeys. But we know, regarding our consumers' experience of taking Synthesit, that its intake reduces the need for food, not the appetite itself is lowered, but exactly the need for food. The appetite remains the same, but the need for food is not so high. In this case, we see the same phenomenon in monkeys, and the weight of these aged primates has decreased by 5% on average. That is, now, in an era when people are worried about being overweight, this exact factor, I think, also plays a role in making a decision in taking Synthesit. The second report was made by the Laboratory of Experimental Oncology and Immunology at SCAMT Institute of ITMO University in St. Petersburg. This is an international scientific center for solution chemistry of advanced materials and technologies, one of the most dynamically developing institutes in Russia and around the world. This is the international center where the study of Synthesit effect on cancer cells, stomach cancer cells, and lung cancer cells was performed. The effect was also phenomenal. I'm sorry, not stomach cancer, but intestinal cancer. The effect was also phenomenal, that is, the number, the survival curve of normal healthy cells correspond to the norm. That is, Synthesit does not act on healthy cells in a suppressing way. At the same time, it acts in a suppressing way on the intestinal cancer cells and lung cancer cultures, which proves its absolutely phenomenal effect on cancer cell cultures. So far, I would not state that Synthesit is a cure for cancer. For now, it's a biologically active supplement. It's an activator of biochemical processes. In any case, generally speaking, it helps body to survive. It can be used as addition to fight against cancer. This report will also be posted on our website, and you can read it there. In the next few days, It will be translated into English and possibly into other languages, alongside the effect of Synthesit on cells and intestinal cancer cells and lung cancer cultures, Synthesit effect on cytokines and the immune response of the human body during a disease was studied. In this case, the problem of cytokine redundancy, this problem is connected with serious consequences of the COVID-19. This immune response and excessive amount of cytokines overflows lungs. It overflows various systems of body organs, which leads to serious consequences. Thus, Synthesit normalizes the amount of cytokines and acts on the inflammatory process by suppressing it. I want to thank Marina Duhinova from the Laboratory of Experimental Oncology and Immunology at Skempt Institute, who conducted these studies. Work still needs to be done. But we can say with assurance that today Synthesit is a product of the 21st century. Various aspects of this action have yet to be studied. One thing is for sure, this is a phenomenal product, which increases the vitality and stamina of a body, increases its comfort. I think that we will continue our research work, but today this data proves, besides the subjective perception of our consumers, we have about 100 video reviews, but in fact, hundreds of various feedback, and people describe their Synthesit intake experience. So these video reviews, which sometimes caused a certain skepticism among the public, these video reviews today are clearly supported by serious scientific materials. I believe this is a confirmation of the breakthrough that is Synthesit itself.